Mr. Speaker, the official opposition has been asking for the same briefing that was provided to the media on February 22nd. We have not asked for a super secret briefing that can only be heard by members of the Privy Council. If the National Security Advisor surely did not ensure that the members of the media that he gave the briefing to were sworn in as members of the Privy Council. Right. So when can we get the same briefing that was offered to the media, and when will they stop hiding behind this big leaf of the Privy Council secret briefing?
Honourable Minister of Public Safety.
Mr. Speaker, the Leader of the Opposition needs to be properly informed of all the appropriate classified information. And once he has that knowledge, Mr. Speaker, then other things can be discussed.
Honourable Member for Chilliwack-Hope.
Mr. Speaker, once again, we have the Liberals caught with two conflicting stories. Either the National Security Advisor gave an unclassified briefing to the media, or he gave a classified briefing to the media which requires this to remain confidential. Did the National Security Advisor give a classified briefing to those who are not entitled to receive it?
Honourable Minister of Public Safety.
Mr. Speaker, the opposition simply refuses to listen. Mr. Speaker, the offer has been made to provide the Leader of the Opposition with all the details in a classified briefing. Once that has been done, Mr. Speaker, then other things could be discussed. The question is, why does the official opposition decline to be informed? It's as if they want to be willfully blind.